According to a report on pinkvilla.com, Ness Wadia's mother, Maureen Wadia, has finally broken her silence on Preity Zinta's FIR against her son. She spoke up on the issue during the Gladrags Mrs India 2015 auditions. Maureen reasoned that it was totally uncalled for on Preeti's part to do something like that and that the incident had left some bitterness between the two parties. However, she refrained from commenting about it further.